I've been a debater for all of my 3 years at Hunter, arguing for things like a carbon tax, free college, raising the minimum wage, and passing the Equal Rights Amendment. It is where I picked up my excellent note-taking skills. I notate speeches in two colors with both hands for organization and speed. I spend hours of my free time prepping for tournaments at Harvard or Columbia, but I care a lot more about Hunter's quality of life than whether the U.S. increases military spending. That's why I also joined the GO this year as the assistant to the recording secretary, where I've applied the same degree of diligence and hard work. As an assistant, I've cleaned the office every week, woke up at 5 to organize Spirit Day and serve free breakfast, contributed to the 7th grade survival guide, and took notes on GO meetings in the absence of the RecSec. In addition to taking notes at meetings and posting them online, I will use my seat on the board actually lobbying for policies that benefit Hunter, because I believe the GO isn't just a puppet. It frustrates me when people say the GO is useless, because it's really not, unless you elect people who make it useless. On the contrary, I'll work to be the most efficient and responsible RecSec, and I'm the only one with the will and the experience to push for change and reform in the GO. Vote for me to let me advocate effectively for you, not just for stopping the push for a two-state solution in Israel.